moment. I'll be back. Hello again everyone. So after recording the Watch Dogs 2 video, I decided to do a few more with some commentary on. Hope you don't mind. It's just new to me and you know, I'm not very good at it. So today's video is Far Cry Primal and we're gonna be doing some... Ooh, everything is full. Doing some exploring and speaking to some people and trying to find some missions. I absolutely love this game. It's probably one of the best games for me. Something's happening here. Let's go in there. Let's go and have a look.
Sa Udam, Halhu Winja Hubwana. Cha Chaus Tanhi Tushidaha Akista Tanhi Nakwaida Shanchir Aish Tanhi Tushi Shanchi. Aish Ulguanda.
Sa Damshuwana.
Wanam Charufadas Sidamsha Shlanga. Ma Muwaida Kwati Charufadas Shanchi. Daru Balya. Laiwad Udam Dijamsu
Uti Shausi Shwada Nasam
Okay, maybe that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go over to do this mission into Udam land for today. Where is the mission? It is up there. Okay, so are there any bonfires near? Nope, that's not it. The nearest one I've got is going to be this one here. But I think that's cold, so I need some clothing. I'm going to go with this one. Okay, where do I have to go? Ooh. Oh my lovely pet. Okay, let's go and go, I think, up this way. Which way is it? I have to do it again. Where is it? Over there, very, very far away. What the heck? Try not to get eaten by any of the wild animals. Whoa! Did you kill it? No, I didn't kill it. That was pretty cool, pretty eventful to begin with. Where is my food? I don't know where it is, but okay, what is that? They are rhinos and elephants. Mammoths. We're going this way. Okay. It's a waterfall in here. Pretty cool. Oh, let's go over to the other side and let's see if we can find that yellow flower. Oh, come on. I didn't do anything to you. You're going to make me kill you. You're going to make me kill you for being... Whoa, is that a bow? Catch it. Catch it. Catch it. Where is it? So I think he's gone now. So here we go. Oh, something else is coming. Come on. Coming after us, but we don't want them to come after us. Come on, let's go. They're too big to come after us, so we're gonna just run away. Whoa, 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 whoa. No! Come on! Come with me. This is pretty cool. Alright. So, this is not going very good. Pretty much everything is happening. My pet is alright. And can I go up there? Okay, let's see. Yeah, I can. I'm gonna grapple up there, because that's where I need to go. To go and pick up that yellow flower. The only thing that I'm a bit dubious about is the fact that it might be cold land, and that means that I'm gonna have to to get different clothing. That's what I was told last time. I don't know if I still need to get different clothing or if this is gonna work. But hopefully I won't have to. Do I have to go through here? See that there's a bonfire here. Or a little campfire. And I'll be able to save to this point. Hopefully I won't find any more things that want to kill me, but I really doubt it. This is pretty, there's a lot of, there's a bear there. I really don't want that bear to, really don't want to have to fight that bear. There's many of those Udams there. I think I will find many on the way because this is their land. So I think this episode is going to be quite eventful. If it works out really well, I might plug in my my microphone. It just takes too much space on the desk. My Yeti. Whoa! Oh no, oh no. That was pretty messed up. Whoa, come here. That's it. Let's see if we can sneak in this way without them seeing us. Because the last thing I want to do is provoke a bear and then lose my leopard and... Oh, they're for my kind, so that should be, so they're alright. Okay, let's go, keep going into Udam land. Oh, somebody's actually down there looking at me. That's a house. Okay, not to worry. Let's carry on and see where this is going to take us. Loads of goats everywhere. Can't really go up there. I came through here, I think. Yeah, so this is not the right path. I think the only path is for the other side. Going down the hill now. And then going left. I'm still miles away from reaching the yellow flower. Don't think it's gonna be that easy. And I will most likely will die a couple of times. Okay, he's mine, so let's... Okay, there's a little path here through the ravine. I can't do that. Oh, maybe I can do that. No, it would be nice if I could do it here. Nope, it's not happening. Let's get some more of this wood to make some arrows and pretty much everything. Okay, this is where it finishes. So I really don't know how am I going to get there. If I go down, it's got to be down here. That's the only way I can see it. This is pretty bad. I think I have to go through the trees there. Anything else happening? Nope, nothing's happening. So let's go up here. Ooh, 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 ooh. I don't want to help anyone just yet. I just want to reach my destination and carry on with the mission. Because if I do start helping people, then I might die and then I'll have to start all over again. These guys, definitely, they're not good people. Okay, let's carry on. More bears. This is pretty cool up here. Really like when the leopard just sneaks up. Okay, I've been here before. Loads of waterfalls. The Udam must have a really nice place to live. Okay, I'm gonna go. Ooh, something is here. There's another leopard. Quite moving the leopard. Let's see. Got another one. That's cool. A jaguar. Brilliant. Okay, I want you to come with me. And we're gonna go. We obviously can't go that way, so looks like this is the only path I can take to go around these mountains. Which is a little bit out of the way, a couple of turtles here. Okay, That's the only path I can see that goes around these mountains here. And, you know, takes me to my destination. I know I've not been here before. I haven't seen so much, so many waterfalls and things like that. Oh, you know, I'm here. Something is happening here. Mazka Pit. Location discovered. Okay. Pretty sure there's gonna be some. Oh wow, this is pretty awesome. Okay, can I save this? Whoa! Oh, do I have to go through here? Maybe I do. I don't think we can go any further than this. Yeah, anyway, I'm 875 feet away from the... from my destination. I can't go that way. It's gotta be... No. Yeah, I've gotta go that way. There's no other way of doing it. Oh, there's something else in here. Okay. I wasn't aware of this. Should I go? Why not? It's gonna take me to the same place. Don't think I have to jump. How can I go across? I'm gonna have to do it. There's no other way. I'm gonna have to go this way. I might have to dive under the water to reach the other side. That's the only way I see coming out of here. But it doesn't look like that's the right way anyway. There's nothing here. Oh, here we go. That's not the correct way. Well, I can see that there's something that I have to hook onto. Maybe that's the right way. I don't understand. Yeah, it does look like I have to go up here and go through the other side. Oh, what's going on? There's gotta be another way. I might be doing this all wrong. I really don't get it. Oh, yeah. I'm doing this all wrong, and now I can't get out of there. Rubbish! What the heck? I'm stuck. Oh no, I'm not. Okay. Let's try this again. I think there's a way of doing this. Well, this might take a few tries. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Oh, what's going on? Am I in? I am here. That's it. Oh, come on. Stop messing about. Doesn't look like I'm anywhere. Am I still attached? No, I'm not. Climb. Okay, there's a little passage through here, maybe? Nope, nothing. I really don't know where I am now. Am I in the same place? Yeah, I am. So it doesn't look like I went up there where I need to go. This is dodgy, I don't understand. Maybe I should just go back in and find another way. I think there is another way. Let's go in here. I made a mistake and could just go there all the time. Okay. Yeah, it looks like I can go through there. And through there as well. Through the top, let's try. So I can't see any other option, and I better just find a way of doing this, because if I don't, then don't find a way of doing this. There's got to be a way here. Yeah, that's coming down. Can't go that way. I'm puzzled. It's that way over there, so I don't understand. There's a way of getting out of there, but let's try one more time. Oh, I can't grab it. Yeah, I can't seem to grab that. I'm doing something wrong here. Now it's night time. Hopefully I won't find... Okay, this looks like the place. Yeah, I can't go up there. And there's nothing for me to hold on to, but I can see there's a big path there. I'm not doing something. It's driving me insane. This game drives me insane. I don't know why. Okay, this is not going very well. I don't think I should have gone into this cave, but I can't see any other way. Bad things happen at night time in this game, and it's not very safe to be out there. Maybe I should just chill out in here. Nice if I had a bed. Bed to sleep, I will have to endure the night. Yeah, maybe up there. How'd you get up there though? Maybe through the vines here? No, it's definitely not through here. See this much better, but still it doesn't give me any option to go this way. There's no option to go that way, so let's try to go down again. This was a complete waste of time, and I'm normally pretty good at working things out, but in a game like this where it's just vegetation everywhere, it doesn't give you many tips. My jaguar is telling me that there's something happened. Okay, so I came this way. Let's go that way. I think there's something bad. Animals coming here, but yes, it's all rock, so I don't think I can go this way. Yeah. It doesn't seem to be a way of going up there. That way is not going to work as well. I came up for them. The signs here, I just can't see. Is it possible that it's under here? I don't think so. Can't see anything. Right now, Okay, I think I'm gonna put this bit here and go down. Probably not the right thing to do, but it's the only thing I can do. There's a little path in here. I really need to go around every single thing in order to get there. Okay, I'm there. There is no path from there to there. So I'm gonna have to go around here. There's a cave mission here. There's a campfire here, so maybe I should just go to that campfire first and then make my way this way. There's another campfire there. I need to get to that bonfire to reach the yellow flowers. Yellow leaf, very rare yellow leaf. Okay. Let's go first here. She's got to be around here. It's still very dark, so I need to be careful because I don't think... It's getting a little bit lighter. Things are getting yellow again. The sun is rising. That's pretty cool because I can cover a lot more distance if the sun is rising. So the campfire is up there. Don't think I can. Maybe I can. Oh! Again? Bloody things. Okay, near the campfire. There doesn't seem to be anybody here. Where is it? Oh, you killed it, yeah? We need the meat. Okay. Doesn't seem to be anybody here. Oh, I can hear a bear. Oh, no. The campfire is there. Oh, the bear is going. That's cool. He's chasing the other things. Please don't come here. Oh, no. It'd be cool if I could sleep. That bear will just go away, but I doubt that that's what's gonna happen. I think the bear is gonna be there in the morning and I'm gonna have to face it. Don't think I can avoid it. No? Okay, he's gone. That's good. So the campfire is lit. Where's my reward stash? Here we go. I don't need anymore. It's full already. It's full as well. Okay. I hope the bear is not around here. Right. From here I need to get to this bonfire. That is crucial. Because if I lose, then at least I'll be able to save again. Yeah, see the big mountains. This is the thing. in order to get to the big mountains, I have to go through here. I can't go through the top. It's not possible. Right, so let's skid all the way down. I don't want to fall over to a place that I can't get out of. Yeah, in this game it is possible. You can fall onto a place where you can't get out of, and then you just stuck. You have to die. Oh no, I don't want them as well. But maybe if I leave them alone, they'll leave me alone. That's what I think anyway. I'm pretty close to the bonfire. It would be really cool if I could reach there. And the cold, here we go. That is the problem. The cold. I need to reach the bonfire so I can warm myself up. And it's still pretty far away. But the cold is not going that bad, actually. I think I might have already those clothes. Very close to it. Come on. Ooh. Okay, a couple of them. That's not the bonfire, but I've got a cave here, which is pretty cool. Nobody else is here. Target though. Oh. That one is gone as well. I won't give them any chance of catching me. Okay. I don't need it. Let's go to the bonfire, which is really close. Okay, I can get this one though. Here we go, so I'm now by the bonfire. I'm inches away of being able to save. And there's the flowers. That's the other leaf. Cool. Can't even see them. I can hear something really big. Okay, that was a quick reaction, and I might be able to go up there. I need to light that bonfire with that guy there. Still not near the bonfire. I got my club back. Alright, let's just... set that on fire, and then like that, I can save. Okay, this is looking a little bit better now. This is not where my mission is, but I'm pretty happy with what just happened. I was able to climb this bonfire, and now I can sleep here. I can go from here directly there. So if I die, it's all right because I start from here, or I can quickly get here. Where is the other yellow flower? I see it. Is this the one? Yellow leaf. Okay. Yellow leaf. Right. Now let's go into my destination, which is here. What's this? Find and kill, search for remains, dangerous and... I might be able to just go here. Actually, there. Where is it? Yeah, I might be able to just go there and... That's my last place until I reach the yellow leaf. But I've already picked up yellow leaves, I don't get it. The cold is getting to me. Let me see. Is this the right path? Rubbish, I keep on hitting the wrong key. Fire to a couple of things. In order to keep warm, because the cold is starting to bite. Okay, let's get up here and have a quick look at what I'm facing. Okay, do I have to go to the other side? Or can I do it from this side? Falling into that water is instant death, so I don't want to do that. Let's see. Okay, yeah, I can stay on this side, but I won't survive if I don't get close to a campfire. Is there another way of crossing? Nope. I'm gonna have to do it sometime, but let's see. Freezing. There's something there. Might be able to go down that way and up the other way. It's there. Yeah. The cold is really getting bad now. Let's see if I can set this on fire. Set one of these things on fire. That's a little bit better. It helped. Not a lot, but it helped. Alright, let's... Looks like that's the way to cross. I need to be able to cross because the bonfire is just there. Detach? I don't want to detach. Okay, I'm down. Now I need to go. That one. Whoa, whoa. Very close. The campfire, I mean, is very close. I keep confusing those two, campfire and bonfire. Oh, the cold is really bad now. I'm right in front of him. It's just him. There's lots of more bears. Where is this campfire? Alright, let's burn another bush. The way to do it. But I'm getting close to better than nothing. Let's go and have a look. My beast's manual. I need my beast back. What am I doing? I need to find out where my beast is. Very helpful. Beast. And I'm getting very cold. Up there. Okay. Campfire is here. Doesn't look like there's anybody here. That was just on time. I need to sleep. I need to get my beast back. And I also need warmth. That's it. That's alright. I need them. That's alright. I just need my beasts now. I can't remember where the beast's menu is. pretty close. Alright, the first thing I need is to get that out. Okay, I'm gonna go and sleep now. And when I wake up, I'll warm up and I'm gonna go and get the leaves, the yellow leaf. Although I've got a few already, I don't know. I don't know why I need more. I think I must need a lot more in order to fulfill this mission. Okay, anybody here? Nobody else seems to be around here. Let's go on to the map again, and I'm pretty close. She's just over the hill. Oh, I need to go down. Yeah, there's no way up. So let's go down. Go through the mountains. As quickly as I possibly can, because the cold is not being kind. Very, very close actually. I need my beast and I haven't got it. Yeah, that's where she is. Oh, that's where I have to go. So it's fairly close. Know how to get these. How silly. Okay, I'm very close, so I'm just gonna go before I die. Apart from getting stuck in that mission inside the cave, this was pretty cool. Oh, I need that guy. Come on, I need you. Whoa, why? What the hell? What the hell was that? I wanted bait, man. Where is it gone? I killed it. Oh, here it comes, here it comes. Cool, 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 cool. Cool, 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 cool. I need it. Well done. I need you. Let's pet this snow wolf. Condensation coming out of its mouth because we're in the cold. It's pretty cool. This game is pretty awesome. I'm very close. There's a campfire just there as well, so I might get that. But how do you get that? Oh man, yeah, that's the right way. It's gonna be up there. I think I need some warmth now, because this is getting really, really cold. Get out of the way! You idiot! Fire, you idiot! need to do this, because if I don't do this, then I die. We both die. It's just for a little while longer. Is there a cut? No, there isn't. So let's go up now. That's by the looks of it. This is it. Let's go up, and I need to collect the rare North Yellow Leaf for Salia. Is there anything else I need to do? Grapple to that one now, and there's another one up there. I think it's going to be right up here. I hope it is anyway. Where is the yellow leaf? Can't see any yellow leaf. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Zone, so that's not what it's going to be. And the cold is biting again. That's looking really good now. Okay, that sorted me out. Now let's go and have a look. Where is that leaf? So it's gotta be right here. No. There. Or right down here. I think it's down here actually. Snake of some sort. Can't see any yellow leaf. I thought that I was getting earlier. Maybe here. No yellow leaf. Yellow leaf, where are you? I don't get it. Is it here? This is where I arrived, where I got the wolf. It's gonna be around here. Where is it? Is this it? This is quite. Yellow leaf. Is this it? Aha! Oh no. Oh no, that's not looking good. Whoa. Oh no, 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 no. After all that, I got captured. That's not looking very good. I got captured. There's somebody else captured as well. Back. Okay, this is not looking good for me. I'm just a soft blood Wenja and now I'm stuck. Beast cannot follow you here. The Udam have taken my stuff. How am I gonna get out? Oh, listen. That is easy. I don't know, but I'm not gonna hang about and find out. I need to go up there. Is there anything down here?
With Fadas, I swear to Parshwarwaina.
I need protection in order to go and collect those roots. Alright. Let's go and see what's happening here, and then I'll finish the video.
Tar, mi tachis la dausam. Winja kwarwi. Mi tachis la.
Okay, I've got my weapons. And where's the other guy? Now I'm gonna go outside.
Charti Guan Maga.
Why?
That's
not good. That's not good. How am I gonna do that? I need clothes. I need to craft some clothes in order to survive this. At the moment I've only got belt, winter clothes, missing ingredients, your cold meat all drawn in 4 minutes. Your cold metal will drain in 10 minutes, so I need wolf skin. That's not good. That is not good. Because at the moment, I've got some, but it's not sufficient. I will just die very quickly. Oh, there's a fire here. Okay, I see. Let's see what this is about. I need to puff my skins. Okay, my wolf. That looks like my wolf. Oh, 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 oh. Alright. Let's see if I can craft that now. I need two of them, I think. Only four of them. Oh, man. That's gonna take time. Is really biting. Yeah, I'll die now. Let's get in here. Okay. That was pretty close. Something else is happening though now. Dead. Oh man. These guys take forever to die, man. Looking a little bit better now, but still, that was pretty intense. I want to find somewhere I can save. So I can quit the game. There's loads of chambers in here. This is a pretty cool cave. Loads happening down there as well. Let's go and see what we can get here. Anything that was meant to come after me has already came after me, so I should be alright now. So I'll finish this bit here and then something. I need to go that way, so let's first go down here, check it out. Animal hide. Does that mean... No. nice if I could find another couple of wolves. So I could build more winter clouds up. I'm supposed to come up here. Ooh, there's something else in here. Where's it go? Green leaf, it's full of green leaf. Oh, there's loads of stuff here. Okay, I have to go this way. So let's just first check everything. Make sure I'm not missing out on anything. And the cold again. Really quick now. Okay. Another cave. Things are, oh, that's not looking good. Where are my beasts?
Hello,
Gisa.
Look at what we're making.
What are you making?